Hey everybody, Chris Luther with the Chris Luther Real Estate Team at eXp, and today we're going to talk about rates and how it affects you as a buyer. So stay tuned, we'll tell you all about it. Today we're going to talk about mortgage rates and how they affect you as a buyer. Now everybody, you know, talks about rates all the time. That's kind of a hot button topic, and you know, most people think about that in terms of how much, you know, off it's going to be on your mortgage payment. So somebody thinks, oh, there's a rate drop, then what's going to happen is obviously I'm going to pay less for my mortgage. So that's one component of it. But one other factor that a lot of people don't realize and don't take into account is actually how much buying power that a rate drop gives you. So on the board, I've kind of illustrated here, you know, rate drop equals buying power. And what I mean by that, I'm going to use a quick example here. So, you know, when you go and qualify for a mortgage, for the most part, you know, they're looking at your debt to income ratios and they're qualifying you based on a budget, you know, what you can spend for the month for that mortgage. And so for the example that we're going to use here, let's hypothetically say that your budget is $1,850 a month. Okay. And so for easy math, we're going to look at two scenarios. So if the rate, the current rate was 4.75, then a mortgage guy is going to tell you that $350,000 would be what you can qualify for based off this $1,850 a month mortgage payment. And so what we're talking about with rate drop, if you're going down a point to 3.75, then that actually, based on this payment, because the payment's lower, now you can qualify for a $400,000 house. So not only is a rate drop gonna talk about lowering your payments on the same house that you might be looking for, it might put you into another price bracket and be able to get you into a home that maybe previously you couldn't afford. So if you've maybe in the past 6 months, you know, you've gotten qualified for a mortgage and you could only qualify for a certain amount, well, now where the rates are at, because they're obviously at a historic low, and so what you might want to do is revisit that, look at the current rates, and maybe that gets you into a house that maybe before you couldn't afford because of that payment. So just wanted to kind of let you know today what that means when we talk about rate drop and the actual buying power that it gives you. So if you've got questions about that, feel free to reach out to us. The number's on the screen. Again, Chris Luther, team with eXp, and we'll be glad to help you with anything that you need buying or selling. So till the next video, stay tuned and we'll see you then.